my mouse not working? I do love how this first intro, like when you come back up from a mission, is you taking your gear off. I mean, it's the same one every time, I get that, but... I mean, listen, I don't blame him. How we looking? Cheeto 202, baby! Breaking the 200s. Where's Cobra? 150. And she's up there. She's up there with Vaquero, who's... and Vagabond, who are... Flash is 84. Hobbs is 130. Maniac's 135, because he sucks. Flint is... man, Flint is 116. She kind of boasts a bit for... oh, Vaquero!
Let me guess. You're an RV, right?
RV, sir?
Recon Virgin, first time behind enemy lines.
I think you always fight a little harder when you're on your own turf.
Stop worrying, Vaquero. War is hell, buddy. Stop worrying, Vaquero. Well, enemy lines are just squiggles drawn on a map, Vaquero. They don't mean squat otherwise. Don't worry about it.
Anything different here, or is this still the same? Yeah, it's the same. Ah, oh, Hobbs.
It is good the missions we now fly. At last, we take the battle to the enemy.
Well, a little rocking and rolling is good for the soul, I guess.
Strange that despite the skill and courage demanded in flying, a part of the Kilrathi spirit is never entirely satisfied by interstellar combat.
You like it up close and personal?
We are taught how to use these claws even before we can speak or walk. This seems savage to you. Primitive.
Killing is killing, hot-blooded or cold. You're one of the best pilots we've got, buddy. Don't start second-guessing what you do.
No, he's gone. Anyone else shows up, right? No. Okay.
Let's get down to business, shall we?
I'm ready, sir.
This is the kind of mission I take special pride in. We're going to play Possum. Inside the Nebula here.
I remember this mission.
We'll use it to screen convoys coming in and out of the system, and the longer we can stay undetected, the more damage we can do. Again, we can't let a single one of their ships escape, and I don't have to tell you the kinds of hazards you'll face trying to navigate in a nebula. Only the best flyers can make the necessary adjustments, Colonel. I have faith you'll be one of them.
Aye, aye.
I won't disappoint, sir.
Luke Skywalker, on the case. I know, I make too many Luke Skywalker.
So, these are the mission objectives.
Oh, and one last thing.
Hobbs, you're on my wing for this one. Dismissed, and good luck.
Taking Hobbs, baby. Taking Hobbs. Thunderbolt, okay. Listen, it's better than the friggin' longbow. Ugh. Oh, that's all they give you. They give you those two. There must be some kind of heavy cruiser or something. Oh. Wait a minute. One of those? Why do they bother giving me, like, heat seekers when they can give me friend or foe? What's the difference? I don't remember. Heat seek. Like, it seems like I should always just take friend or foe. Like, I don't know. Just weird. Yeah, I know. Bum, 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 bum. Well, friend or foe is faster lock time, but it's like the heat seekers, you can only lock onto them from behind, and it's like, why? It's like, does the heat seekers have more firepower? That's what I'm trying to. I'm like, oh god, I forgot. Yeah, I definitely forgot about this. Like, we're not gonna be able to see jack shnikes in this thing.
Break an attack.
Engage an enemy now.
Oh, baby. I don't know, I'll have to download, if I really want to know, I'll have to download the manual. Because I know all those stats are in the manual. Armor on my right side now. Oh. Yeah, I don't know what's up with that lag. Dispatch an enemy. I dispatch that enemy. Yeah, whatever. You know what? I call shenanigans. I dispatched. I'm just too short to look for it. Why, what you been doing all day? Oh, you had surgery Friday. Oh, well, I'm glad you're okay. Surgery's no joke. I'm glad you're okay. That's... Hopefully it's, you know, getting rid of whatever the issue is.
I am ready to engage.
Oh. Hobbs.
Break and attack.
Engage an enemy now.
Oh, I forgot to mention, I'm super excited. I got to see, I had a hernia repaired. Oh, wow. So you had two. I mean, hernia is pretty big, but not like super. But having your gallbladder removed, that's a big one. Did they put the mesh in there for the gallbladder, or for the hernia to keep it in? Eek! Okay. Oh. I'm sorry to hear that. Take this one out because this guy is Rumpel Stomping. I have to recharge my shields. Good job, Hobbs. Well, yeah, I mean, I'm glad to hear you're okay. Wow. Dude, I've got, like, no armor on, like, three sides of my armor. Those Corvettes are no joke.
Sighted enemy craft, Colonel.
Break and attack.
Engage an enemy now.
Okay. already got my shields in the back done. I'm like, what?
My clan shall avenge.
Torpedo is 1,000 speed, 8,000 damage. Well, yeah, because it's supposed to take out a carrier. So it's the slowest, but it definitely... Cap ship CS missile. Speed 1,000, damage 60,000. Holy cow. What the heck are you gonna take out with that? A planet? I didn't say anything.
An attack.
Engage an enemy now.
Home, baby. I am the heart of the tiger. Right now, I feel like the ass of the tiger. This dude just won't die.
Break and attack.
Engage an enemy now.
I could definitely tell it turned 50 or less one way, because man, it lagged really bad on one side, or at least going up and down. Cool. That ship, I swear to God, like I wouldn't mind fighting a fleet of like battle cruisers, but like. Carrier? Or is that a cruiser? What is that? Oh, I have more missiles left. Missiles. Yeah, cool.
Mission objectives accomplished.
All right. You. That ship turns at 55. All right, Rollins, what kind of smart-ass remarks you got this time?
Need clearance, TCS Victory.
Okay, so that's a meta joke for the Trickster. Mark Hamill played the Trickster on the Flash TV show years ago. Well, probably when this game came out, not too long ago. So that's actually really funny. They want to call it the Trickster, and he's the... Okay, anyway. So that's my nerdiness coming out. But yeah, Mark Hamill played the Trickster on the Flash TV show back in the early 90s. And... That's actually a nice little Easter egg, I would think. Because this game came out in 94, 95, so... Yep. If you look up Mark Hamill... okay.
Good job, Colonel.
Thank you, sir.
Great mission.
Thanks.
Way to go, sir. Outstanding.
What about Hobbs? Everybody congratulate Hobbs. But yeah. Look up his filmography. He played the Trickster in the 90s Flash cartoon. The 90s Flash show with John Wesley Shipp. There's that lag again. I don't know where that comes from. Like, it's not like just a combat thing. It's just like a random thing.
Thank you.
Hello, Flint.
Hello, Colonel. Good to see you.
You're flying high today.
Well, word is, things are looking up for the good guys. You know, when I was growing up, my father taught us about other campaigns, other wars. Weapons keep changing, but we can still learn from the past.
Yeah.
Take the Trojan Wars. That conflict also lasted generations.
That's the one that ended with the Trojan Horse, right?
According to legend, but the important thing is that it did end.
It's good to know conflicts like this don't last forever. It just seems like it.
Colonel, you dog. That's right. Colonel Blair. What a hound dog. Nobody. Okay. There's that lag again. I don't know what that is. I mean, at least he's not kissing on his sister in this one. Oh, my WC3, my Wing Commander 3 box was a tear? Oh, has a tear. Aw, man. Please tell me you did not tear it trying to look, get the thing out to look at it. I would feel very bad if it got tore because I was...
No rest for the weary, Colonel. Let's get to it.
As you wish, Captain.
We're packing our bags, getting the hell out of here, Colonel. Intel has a hunch the Kilrathi are on to us. Get this old barge out of this nebula and to the jump point, okay? And let's try and keep a low profile. I hate long goodbyes. Go to it, Colonel.
So... these are the mission objectives. Oh, and one last thing.
God, I don't want to take it. Look at this dude grabbing his crotch. What?
Flint?
I'll take Flint.
I want you to be on my wing for this one. Dismissed.
And good luck.
Good luck.
All right, what are you trying to stick me with this time, Rachel? Thunderbolt? All right, so heat seekers, I guess, are probably the best bet. All right, kiddos, here we go. Get into the jump point. I always wanted to pause and read what all that stuff says, because it goes by so quick, and you know somebody took like 15 minutes to sit down and type all that out. Are we escorting the TCS Victory? Where's it at? I can't see it. There it is.
Bogey's in sight.
Break and attack.
Taking it to him.
Come on, let's kill Rhys.
Victory. Oh, are those bombers? Let's keep going.
Bogey's in sight.
Break and attack.
Taking it to him.
Good job, Flint. Yeah, I thought those were bombers. But they got those frickin' rear turrets that just kill you. Get them! Oh yeah! Encounter more of those skip missiles. I feel like this is the mission where they show back up. And since we're escorting the carrier, like, why are we only have, like, two fighters escorting? Like, why would we not have a whole squad out? Like, four or five ships.
Bogey's in sight.
Oh, God. That's a carrier. Yeah, so it's harder, right? Thanks. Come on, baby. Come on. Let's get this bad boy out of the way.
It ain't there. What do you mean it ain't there?
Oh, there's no time to explain now, but it appears that the Kilrathi have somehow closed off the jump point.
Help me. I mean, that's not possible.
We're heading to what navigation thinks is an alternative jump point. Downloading those coordinates to you now. Keep your fingers crossed that Nav's found us a door that isn't closed. Meanwhile, keep the enemy off our backs.
Oh, okay, sure. Yeah. I launched a torpedo and it did nothing. Great, we got cloakers. Skippers, whatever they're called. I mean, well, skippers are the missiles. Cheese mode activated. I know, it's hard to... Being inside, there was a bad news bears. Okay.